Hello, I'm Lirago, and today we're doing another continuing like of Let's Play series. So last episode I got some glowstone, as you can see, from up on the shelf, or on the thing up there. But yeah, and this episode, so my mob farm is something that, it's not the best, it's pretty bad. So, and I think I might use some magma blocks, actually. I might use magma blocks. I think that could work. So I'm gonna go into the nether still to get some glowstone and some magma. Let's go as good as I did with my minecart. Also, actually, I'm gonna fix this staircase. I'm gonna get some wood for my staircase. Make a better staircase. Generally around the same general, like, wood type, the best I can, because it would look weird if it's all different. I haven't made any of the planks. There we go. Improved the staircase. Thank you. There we go. Okay. So now I need to get to the nether room. I have more glowstone dust. And a whole 2 pieces of glowstone. How did I not... I did not realize I have two... I have the ability to make 3 pieces of glowstone. House. There you go, so the entire front of this area. Yes. There. Pretty cool. Do you have any more glowstone by chance that's been forgotten about? I think I might brew some potions actually. Do I have any gold? Nuggets. Nugget. Do I have any just spare potions? Okay, I'm just empty a lot of my stuff into this chest. Spare food. There we go. So, let's make some. I'm gonna get a crafting table in this living room because it could be very useful. Oh, I don't even have to make any more potions. Okay. So I'm gonna just show you some of those. Those spare strength potions I have. Blaze powder, oh, the blaze powder makes strength. Do I have strength somewhere? So, here are the strength that I wanted. Let's go into the nether. So I need magma and glowstone. Neuronimo! Oh, I died. Oh. Let's restart this. Yeah, creeper! Creeper. I'm the biggest, as you can tell by my scream. This is my bed anyway. Oh, Creeper. He's here. He's coming. Yes, I will. It's a creeper about. Guard my gate, creeper. You shall not pass. Nope. Here we go. Quickly, in the house. Yo. Great one blew up the entire place, which would be not good. That bends back. Only have 3 arrows left now. I wasted them. I'm missing. Oh, that was a burning zombie. And that was a friend. Oh, he's an expert. He's looking at my beautiful trophy case. Thank you, Mr. Zombie. Alright, now I have. Burning zombie. Here we go. Oi. There's a spider as well. Passive though, I think, so. I don't need to kill the spider. It's a passive spider. It's not really the only one, it's the passive one. Okay, let's do take 2 of this nether situation. And note to self, dropping down there will instantly kill you, even if you get full hearts and hunger. And I'm gonna look for like a way, easy way to get down to the ground without dying instantly. Oh, big pigman. Hello, pigman. Pigmans don't carry you unless you hurt it. Oh, you don't smack a pigman, and it will just sit there. Gaster crying over there. He's gassed about. Quickly, no! Okay. Nope. There's a gaster down below me. He won't see me. There's so many gas I see is dipping into the lava. It's kind of a strange thing. Or it's a ball. Oh no, gassed. Are you seeing me? The gas is seen? It's gas. Oh, I got him. That was cool. One arrow shot. It's really cool, okay. Nom, 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 nom. This one's gonna fall, isn't it? Oh, no, it didn't! Okay, that's cool. Another one. Oh, hey, I got my inventory. Okay. Oh, that one fell, but... Oh, how do we just get back? I did not think this through, okay. I hope that a gas did not shoot me off, or burn my bridge, or anything of that sort. go this way. So some more glowstone dust for my lighthouse. Scared then. We're back into the beautiful overworld. Need chunks to load in. Nope. Need a chunk. Okay. But there's a pigman. The pigmen would probably be near the portal. I know pigmen generate near portals. Didn't happen yet, actually. There we go. I didn't get any of the magma, actually, that I wanted. To get more glowstone. Seven more pieces of glowstone. So I'm going to end the episode by putting them in tied by lighthouse. Oh, spiders on top of the lighthouse now. It's cool. That's a spider. There we go. So I think that's a very successful way in this episode, with another wall almost filled, and getting more glowstone dust. So yeah, that's the end of the video. And I'll see you all later. I'll see you all later. Bye!